When it comes to audience reactions, you just can't beat magic that happens in the spectator's own hands. And with the special gimmicks included with Pandora's Box, you can cause marked coins, borrowed rings, playing cards, almost any small object to appear in a card case held in the spectator's own hands. It takes less than 5 minutes to install the Pandora's Box gimmicks into any case. And after you've installed the gimmicks, the case will still neatly hold an entire deck of cards. Pandora's Box uses both sound and sight to create an absolutely convincing illusion. First, the audience hears that the borrowed object has arrived in the case. And then the audience sees the borrowed object slide out of the case with no suspicious moves whatsoever. Pandora's Box comes complete with specially machined gimmicks and a full-length instructional DVD featuring easy-to-perform effects with borrowed coins, finger rings, keys, dice, markers, playing cards, bottle caps, and much more. When it comes to vanishing and appearing a borrowed object improvised, just sort of boom right there, I think this particular gimmick sets you up to do some truly shocking magic moments.